How are you seeing the adoption of AI here in the Middle East, and particularly in Dubai?
The contribution of AI into the economy would reach $320 billion.
You can't use AI to benefit unless you can trust the outcome.
How is Al Futtaim leveraging AI to innovate and really to keep up with that competitive edge?
In the last 1 year almost, we have seen a lot of productivity gains. So certainly the technology gives you an uplift in productivity on whatever you do.
You need to think about what that strategy needs to prepare you for. And one of the things is about having a strategy that is open, meaning how do I use AI in a way that realizes that many of my use cases are going to outlive the AI models I'm using at the moment.
As we look to the innovation that is coming with AI and to the future, what do you see coming up for you?
Next stage of AI is all about unleashing innovation to the business people.
From CEO down, our CEO has mandated that every business and function establishes its strategic roadmap on how to implement AI.
I think 5 years is too long to even try and predict something that is moving with this speed. I think we are going to see an explosion when it comes to AI adoption.